Celebrity Insider. Fans of Kenya Moore have been able to see bits and pieces of the Real Housewives of Atlanta alum's daughter Brooklyn Daly, but have yet to see the newborn's face. A new report spills the details of how the former reality star will introduce her baby girl to the world. All About the Tea exclusively reported that Mrs. Daly made an exclusive deal with People magazine. The photo shoot will be a family affair with Kenya and her husband Mark appearing along with their brand new bundle of joy. The publication allegedly paid Kenya $6,000 for the coveted images. There isn't an exact date known, but the magazine should be on stands before Christmas. It makes total sense that People would be the first that Moore would approach to do the spread, since they were the first to report that the former Raw fan favorite gave birth. She even gave them the reasoning behind Brooklyn's name. This comes after the 47-year-old took to Instagram Live to tell followers that she was preparing for a photo shoot. "I am so happy right now. We're about to do a photo shoot, so you won't be able to see baby Brooklyn. I know you've been wanting to see baby Daly, but can I show you guys this cute stuff?" Most commentators were ecstatic for the new mom, while others raised their eyebrows when they saw Kenya was using 6-month-old sizes to dress the alleged preemie. There are some who question whether or not Kenya used a surrogate and was keeping it a secret. However, a doctor debunked the theory. "In my professional opinion, Kenya did give birth to her daughter. One telltale sign was her swollen feet that is common with those suffering from preeclampsia. I can see why people think that she couldn't have gotten back to her original weight so quickly, but if you look at the photo she posted, you can see that her stomach area is darker than it was before pregnancy. Also, if Kenya was a fitness fanatic before having to slow down, it's very likely that her muscle memory came into effect as soon as the swelling from her C-section went down." Are you excited to finally see Brooklyn Daly?